the parallel levels again, so that should say x-axis. It wants us to do three different things in this one. So let's take a look and see what it looks like. First, we will draw what we've got here. So let's get our axis on here. And let's count our points. Q is negative 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, negative 2. Negative 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, negative 1, and negative 1. Let's move this back to negative 7, negative 6. 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then our Q, W, D, which make that nice triangle. So it says, if a transformation is done that includes an rectangle line of y equals 1. So the rectangle line of y equals 1. So this is where I keep encouraging you guys to take this graph. Y on the point for y is 1. Alright, so that's going to be right here and maybe there. Alright, because that point's 0, 1. That one's 5, 1. So y equals 1 is right across the graph like 9. So y equals 1. And again, I'm trying to make things easy to see. So I'm going to highlight that, and I'm going to highlight that, and that. So I'm going to reflect this thing over that line. So up 1, 2, up 1, 2 for w, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 for q, zoom out, because point b is going to go a little higher. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that's going to be point d. So that's the label nose. So w prime, D prime. I'm going to write those coordinates down over here. D prime, W prime, Q prime. So W is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. So negative 5, 3. Q is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4. Negative 9, 4, and D is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Negative 7, 8. Now I want to do a translation of 4, negative 3, which is going to be right 4, down 3. So if you get a chance, it will be right 4, down 3. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. So that's where the first should go. It should keep on and keep on and then keep on going. The third point's over here. D level 5, W level 5, Q level 5. So W is at negative 1, 0, Q is at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, negative 5, 1, and D is at 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so negative 3, 5. From that, and then finally, it wants me to do a reflection over the y-axis, so reflection over the y-axis right there. So this should be pretty straightforward, so let's do another power of 10 here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 for point E, 1, 1 for point W, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for point Q, we're going to do that triple prime now, and then Q triple prime, and then W triple prime, that makes a little triangle on the graph, and then the first coordinate star I'll put right here. So everything's labeled, my coordinates on there, everything's written down, I was very careful to where our mirrors were, so this can work a significant amount of credit when I'm doing this. just be really, really careful that you don't let it immediately go into the new parts.